Hi, I'm Quinn Gleason, and I'm here to show you my warm-up routine. For us professional athletes, it's super important to be extremely warmed up before you hit the court. So usually start with like at least 5 minutes biking or 5 minutes on the treadmill to start to get the heart rate going. Then you'll go through some stretches. Start with the calves, kind of get the calves going. Some on your toes, then on your heels. Then to get the quads going, you'll do some backwards marches. Kind of get the blood flowing. Then following that, get the quad stretch in. This is good for the hip flexor too. Some of those. Then getting the hip, still going with the hip and the glutes. Some more marches. Then you kind of follow that up with this one. It's important to get on your toe here too and focus on the balance. This one's really good. Getting the glutes warmed up. You can follow that one up with the getting the hamstrings going, kind of the backwards mini walks. Can get the arms going to keep the heart rate up, keep the blood flowing, and then follow that one up with the backwards hamstring walk. And again, focusing on the balance here, kind of keeps the core engaged. After that, you can, I just forgot the names of the exercises, so it's tough, but like backwards lunges with a reach behind. And this is really good for the core and the hip flexor. This one's super important. Kind of get the quads engaged too. After that, kind of go into a lunge with a twist. This is important to get the back mobility before you step on the court. Then following that, I like to do the world's greatest stretch, which is basically this. Then you get the hamstring at the end. This is called world's greatest because it kind of stretches everything, gets everything going. Next in the warm-up routine, I like to use bands, help get the muscles warmed up. I'll start with this band. This is called a mini band. You'd start with the forward walks and then do them backwards as well. And glute strength and glute like activation is huge in tennis to prevent a lot of injuries. So I like doing this before every time I hit. You can go sideways, keeping a good width between your feet here. I think all pro tennis players use these mini bands. They're super helpful. And next I'll show you the armband. So we'll go over here. So really you just need to wrap it around anything. It can be a pole, it can be the fence. And I like to start with this one. The key is to use your scap muscles because those are what are working when you're hitting the ball. The next is a rotator cuff. You pull it back at a 90 degree and then flip it. This one really helps getting the shoulder warmed up and ready for serving. Kind of continue going with this one. In tennis, there's a lot of forward swinging, so sometimes your pecs will be stronger than your back, which is what you want to prevent, and the bands help do that. And there's a ton of variations of exercises you can do with the band. After that one, I like to do warm up the wrist a little bit, kind of go through this. I used to have wrist trouble, but since I started doing these, it's pretty much solved. So those are really helpful if you do those before you hit. Next, I'll show you my weighted racket, which is kind of unique to me. I really like using this before I play. But so this, it works the hand speed, and you just kind of go through your general swing motion. You go through all the strokes. I like doing the serve too. And it's cool because you can feel the momentum as if you would, as if there was like a ball on the racket. So it's really good to kind of warm up your stroke before you actually hit a ball. And then when you go and hit the ball, it feels like you've already been playing, which I really like. And then lastly, right before I'll start playing, there's a bunch of different things like this on the market, just kind of a basic massager, but I like to loosen up the shoulder. The pec is especially and then like the back right here, kind of the neck. Just kind of get everything going before you step on the court so you feel nice and loose before you even hit a ball. Thanks for checking out my warm-up routine. For more videos like this, go to tenniswarehouse.com.